someone's getting fired today.
What are you up to there, buddy?
Oh, I'm just working on some of the reports. This is that Healy account you wanted some help with, and this is just something extra Deborah wanted me to do.
Hey, Tommy boy, the photocopy had a bit of a jam before, and yeah, I'm not too good with that. Any chance you can give that a go for me?
Jeez, mate, kinda.
Oh, come on now. Thanks, Tommy. Something extra for you, Deborah.
From me to you.
Thank you, Steve. Anything else? More clients?
Oh, I've got clients.
Oh my.
G'day, Tomo. What you got there?
Oh, it's just an idea I'm working on for increasing the profit margins at Hall & Jones. I'm actually quite excited about.
Oh, sorry, mate. I'll get that for you, right?
No, it's fine. I'll just go wash it.
Sorry again, mate.
It's fine.
Sorry, mate. What's wrong?
It's fine.
Idiot.
Knock.
Who's there?
It's Gary. Gary who? Gary.
Gary, what are you doing still standing at the door? Get in here.
Sorry.
What do you have on the Hall & Jones account? What's the delay in the construction?
Well, I actually went to the site the other day, and it turns out there's a bit of a communication problem, and you see, if you don't have the right communication, tough crowd. So then I called the site manager and I was like, "Well, what's going on?" And he was like, "Well, boys turned up without their shovels, so I told them to lean on each other instead." Boom.
Good work. Get out.
Yeah, sorry, of course. Bye, Deborah.
Bye, Deborah.
Who are those for?
Who are those for?
Get away!
Tom! Office! Now! Tom, there's no easy way to say this. Really cut out for this. It's just not in your blood. Tom, you're fired. I'm Hold Limited. Andrew. Yes, sorry. I'm just here with our latest ex-employee. I was just about to... Fired? You can't fire me. I am this company. You're replacing me with Tom? Tom, you've been promoted.
Ding dong, the witch is dead. Witch will get to the wicked witch. Ding dong, the wicked witch is dead. Bring down your sleepy hen. Grab your...
Thanks, Dad.
Hey now, you better listen to me, every one of you.
We've got a lot of work to do. Forget about your women and that water can. Today you're working for the man. To meet, I'm gonna see you make it on time. Oh, don't relax, I want elbows and backs. I wanna see everybody from behind. Cause you're working for